Hi guys, welcome to my art channel. My name is Nikki, hope you're all well. Right, I'm doing something a little bit different today for me. I'm not using any colours, not sanguine monochrome. I'm using all boom gel. So boom gel in sterling wax white, willy wagtail black, and pearlescent charcoal. In a good shape, and my cell activator is gold, Atelier rich gold. I can find it. Yeah, that's my cell activator. Show the consistency. I like my cell activator fairly thick. It leaves a trace, which does eventually disappear, but doesn't go straight in and not leave any trace at all. So that's my cell activator. Okay, and I'm doing a split base, not half and half, but black and white. About a third in black and the rest in white. Right, let's get messy. So I had to add a colour. It's a mixture of TLP enchantment and TLP sequins. Sequins is an interference violet, and the enchantment is a beautiful pale lilac with a gold shimmer. So I thought just a little bit of that. I didn't add a lot of it. Would be nice because the interference colours are gorgeous on black. So I'm sorry, but you can't see me layering on my palette knife. You can see when I put the cell activator on, but I didn't realise I was out of frame. Cell activator goes onto your palette knife first, and then I applied the white, the pearlescent charcoal, the black, and the sequins. And then swiped. So I'll put some music on and come back to you at the end.
Got to know you before you faded away. I got to know you, got to love you. Just keep walking down. You lose it all.
I love this. I love that gold lacing. And I am glad I used the interference. I just think it adds that little extra. That wasn't me sneezing, that was my dog. He's always next to me. So yeah, I know I said in the very beginning that I wanted just one third black, but as I was tilting to get my composition how I liked it, I preferred it predominantly black. So yeah, we're allowed to change our minds, aren't we? So yeah, I don't know which orientation I like best. My husband likes it like that. I prefer it like that. Let me know which way you like it. So maybe next time I will just do black and gold and white. We'll see. But yeah, I've put this into the black and white folder. It's ideal for the black and white series. So if you liked it, please hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do. It's free, and then you'll know when I upload a new video, especially if you hit the notification bell. You'll be notified by YouTube. And thank you for all the lovely comments, and thanks for being here with me. I do appreciate you all. And thank you for all the lovely comments. And everybody take care and stay safe. And I'll see you all soon, guys. Bye.